Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Fatkur Rakim. I'm from Library Session in EIN Tulungagung. And this time, I will give you information about 7 best library in the world, in my opinion. Okay, let's see this video.
Okay, number 1 is Admon Library, Austria. Located in the Alps, Austria, this beautiful library is one of the largest libraries in the world. Presented in a late Baroque atmosphere by the architect Joseph Huber, the library has a collection of more than 200,000 books. The upper part of the Admon Library, painted by the Renaissance painter Bartolomeo Altomonte, depicts the step-by-step encounter between humans and knowledge. Number 2 is Musashino Art University Library, Japan. This library can be said to be the simplest library in the world, with an interior village only with bookshelves and reading area. This look like bridge. This library has a thick Japanese feel. The Reisen Fujimoto designed the Musashino Art University Library like that was because for him, all a library needed was a book, shelves, light, and place to read. Number 3 is Boston Public Library, America. With more than 23 million book collection, it is the second largest library in the United States. This place is also famous for the distinctive Italian architecture as well as for an vast ground. Number 4 is Stuttgart City Library, Germany. The library with 9 floors, the designed to look like the Pantheon from the Ottoman era. Stuttgart City Library is considered quite unique because the color that emerged from this library come from the neatly arranged books. This is because everything in this library is painted pure white. That's why the modern minimalist atmosphere feels thick in the interior. Number 5 is Joseph Vasconcelos Library, Mexico, designed by architect Albert Kalach. This library is made of a beautiful glass structure. Its unique arrangement makes the bookshelf in this place seem for the float in the air. To make it even more beautiful, you can see the bones of a giant wall hanging in the middle of the library. Number 6 is Library of Congress, America, the largest library in the world in terms of bookshelf area. And total book collection this library catalog lists more than 32 million titles of library material written in 470 languages. Wow, it's so many collection. Number 7 is the Library of Trinity College, Dublin. It is the largest library in Ireland and as a legal deposit or copyright library. It reserves the right to obtain material published in the Republic of Ireland free of charge.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think the end my presentation. I will hope my presentation useful for you, and see you the next time. Thank you for your attention, and last I say, Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.